The three surviving members of the Sex Pistols have come into a fortune after a high court settlement with their former manager, Malcolm McClaren. The outrageous 70s punk band were suing Mr. McClaren for an estimated £1 million in royalties. Afterwards, lead singer Johnny Rotten said, "In terms of hard cash, it means a lot, and it's all mine." ITN has just received the first exclusive pictures of the season.